Ancient city of Edessa presents an interesting puzzle to modern historians and Christians alike. Edessa today is called Urfa and is located in modern Turkey. But 2,000 years ago, it was an independent capital city with a king named Abgar V. The ministry of Jesus Christ in the ancient world was revolutionary. Whether one loved or hated this claimed Messiah, one knew some things about him and his followers that would come to be mockingly called Christians. Because of this knowledge, there are many ancient contemporary writings that mention Jesus. Many of these complete writings are lost to us today, but survive in part in quotations and mentions from other historians. This is the case with ancient Edessa. According to the early 4th century AD historian Eusebius, this King Abgar of Edessa heard of the miracles of Jesus Christ and wrote to him for help before his crucifixion. Eusebius traveled to the city of Edessa in order to translate copies of these letters into his history. The letter from King Abgar to Jesus, sent via the named courier Ananias, pleads with Jesus to come visit Edessa to heal the disease of the king. Abgar offers Jesus protection and fame. What Eusebius translates next is the return letter from Jesus. In it, Jesus declines Abgar's request. He is busy completing all that he was sent to do, but he promises to send one of his disciples at a later date. Within the records of Edessa, says Eusebius, the history is followed up. Thaddeus, a disciple of Christ, comes to the city speaking of Christ and healing diseases. When Abgar hears of it, he gives an audience to Thaddeus. Abgar, his family, and many of the citizens were healed and converted. Edessa became a Christ-following city.